I was back in the north of Africa, in Ethiopia, and in the hot summer season, no less. Little did I know what Mother Nature was intending to throw at me this time around.
Welcome back to Ethiopia. We're so glad you've made it for the hartebeest season. Right now, I must tell you that guns are restricted to hunting birds only. Oh well, I bet you are up for some bow hunting. Take yourself out in search of the little deek-deek and the majestic hartebeest. And remember, for now, bow only. Right here. Right here. Right here. Now you're ready to go up into the mountains to hunt mountain nyala. The geese are flying today. Here's a new gun that you may use. I must leave now, but there is a hunting blind nearby for you to use.
almost empty. Adrenaline's full. One shot left. Almost empty.
A leopard scared me and had me running here for safety. I tell you, that leopard has been Our mutual friend Sam was hunting for the cat not long ago. But I believe the cat has also been looking for Sam. Find Sam to see if he needs your help to hunt that You can use your gun for the leopard, but for any other big game, you must use your bow. No, I think I will stay here.
You must have seen the leopard. I need to hunt that cat, and I could use your help. First, I have to go back to camp and find more help and get quail. If you're to hunt some nyala in the meantime, we might be able to use their meat as leopard bait.
I suddenly caught a glimpse of that leopard. I could tell he was quite a hunter in his own right. Thank you. was glad to be done with that leopard. What is it with cats that they don't like me? Oh well, it was good to get through that hunt in one piece.